For over a century, the American Psychological Association has been the leading voice for psychology in the United States. And now, as the world around us rapidly changes, APA is renewing its focus on bringing psychological science to bear on some of the world's most critical issues. Guided by the strategic plan passed in February of 2019, APA is moving full steam ahead. APA is speaking out on the most pressing issues affecting our society, like deep poverty and socioeconomic disparities.
We believe in equal opportunity and equal access for everyone, no matter how you look or where you live.
The rising rates of stress and burnout and their causes and effects on key populations. Gun violence. Suicide.
I'm a psychologist working at NIMH.
Immigration and the opioid epidemic. But we're doing more than raising our voices. APA is taking action. APA is educating legislators about psychology's critical role in developing effective approaches to pain management. And we're urging Congress to expand treatment options for opioid use disorder and increase funding for psychological research. We're elevating psychology's role in guiding the development and use of new technology and artificial intelligence through events like Technology, Mind, and Society, and participation in the Partnership on AI. And APA is exploring the many ways new technology is impacting how clinical psychologists are delivering care.
The American Psychology Association developing guidelines for its members and social media.
APA is fighting against the discrimination of marginalized communities, including advocating for the passage of the Equality Act and condemning the administration's efforts to weaken discrimination protections in healthcare. APA is urging the administration to stop family separation and have offered our help to improve conditions for immigrants at U.S. border detention facilities. We've also combated a new rule disqualifying low-income families from housing assistance based on any family member's immigration status. And through amicus briefs, APA continues to provide the Supreme Court with valuable scientific insight as they decide cases on a range of topics, from juvenile justice to discrimination and beyond. We're developing new partnerships to expand APA's reach and share our expertise with leaders outside of psychology. APA is working with the National PTA to develop new ways to increase awareness of children's mental health needs. We're partnering with PharmAid to support the unique mental health challenges of this vulnerable community. We're working with the National Association of Manufacturers to address the high rate of opioid use among their members' workforce and to support psychologically healthy workplaces. It has been a truly transformational year for APA. Together, APA members and partners continue to make a real impact on the issues affecting people most.